But it wouldn't be a strategy he wants to keep up. And here comes the Japanese champion. Performing UNSU. She was world champion in 88 and world champion in 90. So she's been around for quite a while. And this is the pattern we saw Mikhail Milon perform earlier. Y.Minura from Japan with UNSU. Can she take the gold medal?